Hey, GetFox here. Today we are back with the No Money Spent Squad. Ignore that man moving in the corner. That's me from stream going through the No Money Spent Squad. But here it is. Basically, Kittle at tight end 2 for the clear outs. Delanie Walker, although I really don't scheme him in much during the gameplays, unfortunately. I should get better with that. Team Diamonds out the butthole. Call us a jewel thief for the amount of Team Diamonds. And we switched to McNabb on offense instead of Mike Vick. I like a right-handed quarterback a little bit better. Sanders over there, carry over Barber, Aeneas Williams, aka our famous Anus Williams. That didn't make sense. Team Diamond Earl Thomas and Amo still there from last week. Otherwise, Telvin Smith, who I earned last week on stream, the previous stream that I earned him. So Clowney's a 3-4 and Telvin's a 4-3 outside linebacker. So we kind of got a little bit of a mixed scheme here. I'm in the Lions book on this team. So I switched back to my base defense. Right now I'm experimenting with the multiple D book. So you know how it is. It's like college on stream and in this thing. We like experimenting. We like going things that are non-meta. But when we're on the No Money Spent squad, I didn't want to go buy the multiple D book on this account because you got to save coins. So I forgot to change out books for this game though. So WTF, you're like, did you just give up a return touchdown, or is that you returning? I returned it. So I go up 7-0. I accidentally booted into this game with the Minnesota Vikings offensive playbook, and I think the Patriots D, which is actually pretty similar to Lions, which is no big deal. You know, I don't know, what am I, Dorothy going against here? I got a lion. I got a big heart on my team right now. He's rolling out. Take a sack. Sit down. Anyways, he's in split close, so we'll just, you know, try and handle the split close, something we've seen probably 50 times already this year. I think we've gone against guys running split close. I'd probably estimate close to 50 games, just against split close. And I mean, I play this game, 4 hours a day since launch? So I think that's probably a pretty fair estimate. I still feel like I'm not like the most hardcore. Played 4 hours of head-to-head a day since launch. I still feel like people play it more than me. It's so weird. I still feel like I'm playing catch-up, at least for, like, solos. I wish I was more mustard, less catch-up on that. I want to be ahead of everything. So, like, I'm not even done with my 500 solos yet. Do you guys get that feeling? Like, so this, I do have multiple accounts, of course. I play, head-to-head on this account. I got the training team. I got my main account. So I guess I've split up the entire, grind a little bit. So that may be why my main account doesn't have the 500 solos for the 500K. Probably something I probably should have done before most feared drops. But hopefully we'll get it before, like, Thanksgiving to get an extra 500K for players to afford them. So there we are. We actually switched to the Steelers uniforms, went to our offensive playbook in the defensive playbook, run-heavy offense. And Lions D, like I said, I didn't want to buy multiple D on this account and spend some necessary coins on a No Money Spent squad. So, but here's the thing. This No Money Spent squad, because of the way EA is, like, did it this year, like, this squad's as good as my main account. And that account, I've spent probably over $1,000 on, easily. Over $1,000 on this year. And this one, I mean, I know that account, I lose a lot of coins every week, just due to the fact that I try out new cards, sell them, and I always lose like 100,000, 200,000 coins a week, which kind of sucks. So I gotta buy bundles to keep up with that. Whereas, like, if you're smart with your coins on your No Money Spent account, you can get to it. Ooh, just overhead, not able to get to that interception. So, I mean, this one, he did a lot of Team Diamonds. Platinum Woods is what I'm talking about. Check out his links in the description to his Twitch and Twitter. He streams, and he's got the Twitter tweets like so many of us are addicted to these social medias. But anyways, yeah, are you guys running the No Money Spent squad? Like, I've probably asked this before, how you guys are doing. Let me know what the update to your guys' squad is. Like, this one, I would say this is pretty near top end. Like, this, it's amazing what you could accomplish and basically get a very competitive head-to-head team just by running solos, not even doing too much auction house worth, maybe investing a little bit, but working the market. Like, even if you have multiple accounts, it's great. Ooh, look at that. We took a hit and we got it off. There's that Will Fuller from the previous program, the Mutt Hero program. Basically, speed is what we need. There's Tyreek, of course, doing Tyreek things. Beautiful man, and fumbling. So that is also, here's the thing. Fumbling is a Tyreek thing too, ain't it? That's just how she made it. It seems like I don't fumble a ton with running backs, but it's more wide receivers when I catch the ball. I'm either getting it popped out from me or hit stick. So now we're sending like a little bit of 3-4 pressure, and he's able to escape it, lock it down, as he just throws off the screen. Dude, this guy's got the cheats. Who from Konami... Oh, I can't even speak. Who's got the Konami code here? What the hell is this? If I could... Whatever! I got these stupid words with more than one syllable. I shouldn't speak them. Why use lot words when little words do good? That's the motto of this channel. Here going out. We're gonna Kevin this bitch. Anyways, woohoo! Doing a little bit of a twinkle dance right there. Twinkle twinkle little star. We're not running a very good scheme right there. So he man matched, unfortunately, my it's kind of, I added that scheme to the run heavy, the wheel route right there. So let's just run another little screen bubble, and that one didn't work either. So I'm not having a lot of trouble. He's on pass rush aggressive, so we get him to jump, and we'll just run in the middle of the field, a little bit of moss, a little bit of moss action, a little bit of Rita, a little bit of Mambo number five, Mambo number moss. I'm excited for Kelvin. So actually, I'm putting out this No Money Spent squad in the morning. Usually, I'm gonna do these Thursday nights, but I think because we're getting most feared information on a stream, so that's why this one was coming out in the morning. I think we'll be getting another video out tonight on most feared. So we'll see what kind of changes they add, if they add any more budget players. There's a lot of budget goons added. Like if you're just starting up your No Money Spent squad, there's a lot of budget goons that were added in the Mutt Heroes program. A lot of fast dudes, a lot of skilled dudes like that. Guys with like good stats and something high, something like I really like for budget squads, to be able to like specialize your players to help you compete against the top end squads. People that have been grinding this game since launch for 2 months. So if you're just starting, don't feel like you're that far behind. Of course, you know, you'll have a hard time catching up, but you are able to catch up if you keep grinding this game. That's the thing. Like EA in 19 is giving us a good opportunity for No Money Spent squads to keep up. As long as you don't make dumb decisions, as long as you don't buy cards the day they come out. If you wait a week or two after they come out, cards are much more affordable because the kind of like the hype is gone, and people are just using them for their stats at that point. And maybe if they're running like a theme team, something I want to do is maybe bring back that Steelers theme team. If I get a Steelers legend that like had a good spot, if Most Feared brings Troy Polamalu, I'm guaranteed doing a Steelers theme team. No doubt in my mind. It's definitely happening. Obviously, Steelers theme team with some minor adjustments just to get the Steelers to come like 50, but then like other Steelers too with it. So we'll see what happens with that, but I think that's definitely a thing that's going to happen. I think it'll be kind of exciting doing a Steelers theme team again. I did it right when the game launched, but anyways, on to the No Money Spent squad. So it's a pretty close game so far. 13-13, fourth quarter, 36 seconds left. He's bringing the house. We were just in the motion of throwing. McNabb's got a little bit of a slower throwing motion than I'd like to see. But there we are getting across the middle. We got one more timeout, so we're able to get it once across the middle. Now we got to get across. So I'm running crossers. He is using the one guy I wanted to really hit, but his blitz is getting home. Just basically sneaking past the blockers. It's not like he's got a ton of them. I'm not seeing much. So I throw it in the middle of the field, but that's the end of the fourth quarter. Let's move into overtime. It's a good, sweaty game. The No Money Spent squad, can we kick some butt? Some top-end squad versus top-end squad action. You know how it goes. Mano a mano, the top of the ladder. Ain't nothing better than we are, though. Come on, Tyreek. Let's get a free return like we did the first game. Okay, well, we're kind of locked right there. We tried to spin, but Tyreek can't spin. It's his weakness. I'm hoping we get a wide receiver with some good spin. There we get it out right before the blitz comes home. Of course, drags are your friend. Drags. That's like the best offensive tip you could possibly receive if you're trying to get tips in this game. Throw drags. Throw corner routes, throw level routes. Like if they're calling hard flats, have something to the corner so that way you can expose them trying to stop your drags. But yeah, make sure and hit drags excessively, I guess. Hitting drags, hitting those flat routes to that running back right there, which I probably should have thrown earlier, probably the best thing you can do. Luckily, Ricky Williams did pick us up a first down. So here we go again. Oh, 2-on-1. I don't like my odds. Two tacklers, one cup of Barkley. Or was it Williams there? Regardless, high point pass to Randy Moss. Seal the game in overtime. Woo! God dang. Good work. No money spent. Let me know what you guys are doing. How do you like the No Money Spent account? It is progressing. It is seriously a top end. This could compete in Weekend League easily. But thanks for watching Call to Action. I'll see you tomorrow.